Leandro, 2-2, another point on the board. A tough game, but an exciting one.
Yeah, I think we played very well today. We had a crowd going as well. We made a quick early goal, and that gave us a bit of a boost. Just before halftime, a bit unlucky. A ball over the top, they got a chance, and they made it 1-1. But I think after all, we kept fighting. They made it 2-1, and at the end, we draw 2-2.
Just looking back at the game, a strong start from the side. Is that something that Yap was keen on from the start?
Yeah, I think he just told us we got to get clear as quickly as possible. So we got to just go when these home games, Leeds has not been doing very well the last couple of games. And we knew we think we can take a bit of advantage of that. We tried our best. We tried to play our game plan. We changed our game plan a bit, trying to go a bit more that direct. And afterwards, after going a bit that direct, try to play our football. I think that worked in the first half. Second half, we tried the same thing and resulted in a draw.
I think the goal from John Daddy Bob Varson showed just how intently the side started. Obviously, Leeds get them two goals either side of half time, and it's easy for the heads to drop, but you showed character, you came back, you got the goal, and you drove on from there.
Yeah, I think that's a big thing as well. In the last past games, when we got behind, the heads would drop a bit. We will think about the same thing coming again and again and again. But I think today we showed really big character. We kept going and we made the 2-2 and we tried to get the 3-2, but unfortunately we couldn't do it.
You can see the passion from the side as well. Obviously the past two games, when the goals have gone in, you can see as a squad together, the team's there and they're enjoying that when it happens.
Yeah, I think the most important thing is we got to stick together. We got to work, we've got to make sure that we don't go down and that we get that points in quickly. Just stay away from the relegation teams. And if we keep doing what we're doing at the moment, I'm not afraid that it's not going to be good.
Coming back into the side today, you certainly staked a claim in that midfield area.
I came back today and I've played this right back today, but still I'm available, whatever the team wants me to play. And from next season, we will see what's going to happen.